Now to some thoughts I have on the Pelicans. New team leader CJ McCollum has been working with ESPN during the NBA Finals and last week said this about his 21-year-old teammate Zion Williamson.
His teammates like him, right? You see the media, you see how he's treated. He doesn't really speak very often. There's a lot of people that kind of speak for him behind the scenes. But one of the things he's going to do going forward is be present, not just with the team, but with the media, so you can kind of see exactly how he is as a person.
And like clockwork, Zion was present. Over the weekend, Williamson staged a basketball camp at the Dryads YMCA. He was fantastic, and it was a great success. Nothing captured the power of inspiration more than this clip filmed by the Pelicans social media department. Zion dunking and the young fan totally in awe. The joy Zion can provide by being present is immeasurable. That was a superhero moment, and Zion was super with the media. Big smile, polite, insightful about his life, complimentary of New Orleans. I wish he talked to us more, and hopefully he will. That said, listening to him made me realize something about the player and in turn the team. Many have told me Zion is just a kid and he needs to be protected. I disagreed with those people then, and I still do now. Zion is not a kid who needs your protection. That's kind of insulting to him. He's a young man, finally realizing the power of his platform, finding his voice and using it. Did he get beaten and bruised a little bit by the criticism he suffered during the last year? Probably, but no one broke him. No one breaks superheroes. So trust me when I tell you, the Zion I see now makes me say for the first time in 20 years, the Pelicans are a legit championship contender in 2023. Look, I've covered this franchise since the day they arrived in 2002. I've been critical and complimentary, but never once did I actually believe they could win it all. Until now, a healthy, happy, and engaged Zion Williamson, coupled with the team we saw get into the playoffs 2 months ago. Willie Green is head coach in this front office. Here's a bold prediction. The Pelicans will make it to at least the Western Conference Finals next year, and Zion Williamson will finish in the top five of the MVP voting. Cue this up in about 10 months. If I'm right, give me a hat tip through your TV. If I'm wrong, feel free to rain down sports hate on social media. It wouldn't be the first time. I can handle it. And that's a look at sports. Stay with us, everyone. We'll be right back.